one of the most scenic regions anywhere. Napa Valley is truly a bit of God's perfect creation. With its rolling hills, picturesque valleys, fertile farmlands, abundant sunshine, and a constant sense of a slower pace, Napa Valley is truly a paradise waiting to be explored. Hi everyone, I'm Thomas Kinkade, and with my new painting, Abundant Harvest, I wanted to capture not just the beauty of Napa Valley, but the spirit of Napa Valley as well. I wanted to celebrate this sense of God's abundance poured out on the land in this beautiful valley region. As I worked on this painting, I really wanted to capture symbols of all that Napa Valley has to offer. And of course, the central and most beautiful feature of Napa Valley are the vineyards that you see everywhere rolling over the mountains. Abundant Harvest will be the first piece in what I'm calling my Napa Valley collection. And as the first piece, this will be a chance for collectors to get in on something very special. Now, I hope to do other pieces over the years, but Napa Valley itself will always be a source of inspiration to me. My painting features a classic vineyard estate, not a specific location, but one which I think captures the essence of what I love best about Napa Valley. The stately Victorian house with its spreading porches and climbing rows. A distant barn sitting amongst rolling vineyards. The water tower, which supplies irrigation water to nurture the crops. The dew that comes in the morning is wonderful. It glistens on the grape leaves and gives the entire valley a sense of freshness every morning. Of course, the windmill waiting to catch the morning breeze. We see a gazebo in the garden, waiting for a moment of quiet meditation as you sit and savor the fragrance of morning. These beautiful old structures are a constant reminder of an earlier era in Napa Valley. Flowers in abundance everywhere. And sunlight as day dawns, pouring from the sky and breaking into patches on the ground. And in the distance, hot air balloons, a very present fixture in Napa Valley these days. Soaring over the mountains and over the valley floor below is a thrill that really should be experienced to be believed. Of course, in scriptures, vineyards are very symbolic of God's blessing. The sense that the vineyards would overflow the land was a way of saying God had poured out his provision for his people. And in this painting, we have vineyards that surround this classic old stately Victorian house and even extend into the hills beyond. You know, every time I depart into a new subject matter, I get very excited. And some themes I return to over and over again. But this is really the first time I've painted a classic vineyard estate, and the very first time I've created a limited edition studio work of Napa Valley. So to me, this is a little bit of history in the making. I tell you, I just want to step onto that porch and just be there right now, just looking out over the abundant harvest of Napa Valley. Well, that's really what all my paintings are about, is giving people a chance to step into maybe a quieter world, a more peaceful place, having a chance to kind of slow down a little and enjoy the beauty that is all around us if we just take time to notice it. And really, that's my goal as an artist, is to create these places of peace, these little visual worlds that people feel drawn to, that they want to step into. A painting can be a great inspiration and a great comfort in a world that at times seems to be spinning madly out of control. it's important to slow down and be reminded of the good things. Inspiration, faith, family, the beauty of nature. These are the things that I try to share through my artwork. So God bless each of you as together we share the light.